Okay, I have problem 2A, and it's the cylinder full of, or is 1/3 full of water, and my height was 9 units, so there's 3 units full of water. And the equation I set up was A plus X equals 2 times A minus X, which, as you do algebra, comes out to X equals A divided by 3, and A represents your height of the water. So you take your height of your water, which minus 3, so 3 divided by 3 is 1, and you add what you get, 2A, which results in 4 units.